guys, I'm Tenora, and this is Tenora's Garden. This is my sister.
Hi, I'm Lana.
Today we're gonna make skewers with vegetables and white chicken. Let's go. For the preparation, we need white chicken, eggplant, a zucchini, pepper, Himalayan salt, and olive oil.
Let's get to cooking. What are we gonna do now, sister?
Now we're gonna cut the white chicken in 2 centimeters. Now we're gonna put pepper, Himalayan salt, and olive oil into the white chicken. Then I'm gonna mix it with my hands. Very gently mix it. Thank you, sister.
You're welcome.
Now let's do the next step. Here we go, sister. Now we're gonna prepare the vegetables. Cut it. Now we're going to put it into the steamer. Now this is the last one and we're going to cook. Now let's cook it. Now let's put it in. Now you can see how it cooks. I put it on 200 degrees in 20 minutes. Now that it's done, now we're gonna get it out. Okay, here we go. Now this is it, and it's ready to eat. This is it for now, guys. Tomorrow's a new day. Like, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget, it's Tenora's Corner. See me in the next video. Bye.